So this video is
8
easy trampoline tricks anyone can do. But they're gonna take a little bit of instruction. Let's get into it. First up is the backflip. The backflip is a pretty easy trick. Basically, how you wanna start is getting comfortable going backward. So you can roll backward, and eventually once you get more speed, you can start going like this. And then once you get comfortable with that, you should move into this. Look at the ground to feel more comfortable doing. To just do it. And then once you get better at it, you can focus on the technique. And you wanna huck up, look forward at first, then throw back like this. Ready? Trick number 2, the side flip. So the side flip is a really easy trick. You just have to, and it's easy to get over the fear because you're just going sideways. So the first step, though, is you wanna go, land on your back, and roll over sideways. Do that a few times. And depending on which way, if you don't know which way you wanna go, you can just do both ways and see which way is comfortable. And then eventually you just wanna get over because you've already gotten halfway, so now you just have to get over. Trick number 3, front flip. For me, front flips are actually harder than back flips and stuff. But basically, the first step is jumping and landing on your back. So, and you can just pull over. If you're not comfortable with landing on your back quite yet, you can go to the side a little bit like that, but eventually go over and then you wanna jump up and forward, not just forward. You wanna jump up like this. And that's how to front flip. Trick 4, front flip 180. So basically, you wanna huck like you're gonna do a side flip, but forward. So like that. You wanna get that motion down. And then eventually you can commit a little bit more, tuck, and you'll get over like this. Trick 5, a pullover. That's where you go like this. So you land on your back and go over. It's exactly how it sounds. You just pull over. But you wanna put your arms back and your feet above you so you can get that rotation backwards. Trick 6, cork 7. So cork 7 is kind of like a back 3, just you go off axis. So you want to start kind of like how you did the backflip, like this. But then once you get really comfortable with that, you can tuck a little bit more and then go around like this. Trick 7, front flip 360. So basically, you wanna huck down to the side so that your arms swing up and you still go to the side. So you wanna start kinda like this. Basically, once you have that down, you just want to tuck and you'll go faster and get more rotation like this. Trick 8 is a combo. So for that, it's called front flip to back flip. So back flip to front flip. It's exactly what it sounds like. You just do a backflip and a front flip. So you want to start, you have to know the backflip and the front flip first. But how I learned it is do backflip to knees, then to front flip, like this. To get the rotation. And then once you get more comfortable with that, you can just huck it.